Hey, what's up, guys? This is Westpoint Steve coming at you with the random play game of the week. I haven't done one in a while, so here we go. I'm going to play the original Mega Man. So here we go. I'm not going to do a speedrun or anything of it. I haven't played this game in a long time. So here we go. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Six bosses. Here we go. Let's do Cuts Man. Cut Man. Okay. This level is not very glitchy. I don't have a lot to do with it, but I'm guessing that it is going to be glitchy, so we're going to find out here in a second. That was the move I was supposed to try. Okay, here we go. Ew. Hate you. Okay, so here we go. Now, in Mega Man 1, you got enemies in the little area before the boss fight, so let's see how this goes. Okay, first time. There we go. Okay, in this game, there's clear points. And so it's a lot different than the games that you've seen me play already, Mega Man 3, 4, and 2. So this one's definitely different than the other ones. Here we go. Okay, so I'm going to try a glitch here. I'm not sure if this is going to work or not, but when you get to the bosses, you can hit start, and this is going to be an interesting jumping area. I'm playing this one on easy because it's been a long time since I played it. I'm just trying to get familiar with the game again. Oh, get him! Oh, no! That jump. it again. I guess it's been a while. Oh my god. And I missed. Again. Notice that he doesn't climb very fast in this game. Glitch too well, so I'm just like seeing if I can pull it off. If not, I'll just have to come back in the level and hit it. not there on the screen. All right. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to do electromagnet again. And that should give me the wire ability. So let's do this again. This one. So this is where I can... But here we go. So this little thing does some good work here. Get through that really easily. Yay. I did not do that. I guess you face him again. Alright, and the other Mega Mans, some of the other Mega Mans, you go about doing the level and you get to the boss and then you just move on to the next stage. You don't even face him again. But that was fun. Alright, I believe Iceman's next. This wire is actually going to be very helpful in this level. Get out of here. seriously. There it is, done. So it does work in this game. I only used one shot of my electric idea there, so there you go. Okay, I'm gonna end, and this will be part one of the Mega Man playthrough, so here we go. Alright, thanks for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. Awesome. Yeah. Okay. See ya.